Among the miners' plans is the inauguration of a task force to assist security agencies to crack down on mining activities as directed by the president.
We will meet again and set up a task force to deal with the indisciplined miners. Even right now, we will make sure those who go against the directive are dealt with.
Leader of the group, Daniel Kweku Mensah, said they will abide by the directives and provide maximum support. Mr. Mensah noted the task of the security agencies is to implement the directive and not compromise.
Security task force phobia omuadu omuho.
One of the challenges is the work of the government's task force. Some of them come and claim the government has sent them to embark on an operation. We don't even know where they come from. They are tarnishing the image of the government. As chiefs, we will also ensure government succeeds in this business. If the government permits someone to mine in our jurisdictions, we will monitor and make sure they conduct themselves well. We will not give lands to people who will destroy them.
A report by Mohammed Nuruddin.